I love my job. Like, I've always enjoyed it. But that particular phrase is a Scott Holtzman thing. He'd always scream it out after fights. He'd scream it out in training some days. He'd scream, best job I ever had. To my understanding, I just pieced it together, but I'm pretty sure it's where he had to have gotten it from, is the movie Fury. When they're in the tank and they're in all these firefights and all that, they'll always scream out, like, best job I ever had, best job I ever had. And then the final scene, when they're getting ready to be ambushed the next day, they're all kind of telling their story about, like, what they liked about it or this and that. Brad Pitt is, like, their head guy, their leader. And he looks, I don't think you even heard him say it at that point up until, and he just kind of takes a drag of his cigarette and he looks, he just looks at all of his best job I ever had. And you're like, man, like, even on its worst day when they're about to be ambushed the next day, like, to their core, these guys would not want to be anywhere else. Walking out, this is the best job I ever had. Not just because I submitted them. Alex DeSilva, my ribs out and we're swinging in the third round. Best job I ever had. You know, like, I wouldn't want to be anywhere else. And that's the appreciation that's come with, you know, 21 fights now.